In the vast expanse of the universe, the question lingers: are we alone? As we gaze into the night sky, dotted with countless stars and distant galaxies, we are reminded of the immense scale and mystery of the cosmos. This is the beginning of our journey into the possibility of extraterrestrial life. Imagine the sheer number of stars and planets out there, each a potential cradle for life. The universe is not just vast, it's teeming with possibilities, each awaiting our discovery. As we set the stage for exploration, we ponder the probability that we share this universe with other life forms. Our curiosity is piqued by the tantalizing thought that somewhere, amidst the cosmic dance of celestial bodies, other beings might be looking back at us, wondering the same thing. This video will delve into this profound question, examining both scientific facts and popular theories. We'll journey through galaxies and star systems, utilizing powerful tools like the Kepler and James Webb space telescopes to search for signs of life beyond Earth. Our exploration begins here, with an understanding that the universe's enormity holds secrets yet to be uncovered. Let us embark on this quest with open minds and hearts full of wonder. What we discover may change our perception of our place in the cosmos. Stay with us as we explore how humanity seeks to uncover these mysteries through science and imagination. The infinite universe awaits, promising revelations and perhaps new cosmic neighbors. In the quest to answer the age-old question, are we alone? Humanity has turned its gaze to the stars. At the forefront of this cosmic exploration are powerful instruments like the Kepler telescope and the James Webb Space Telescope. These marvels of technology are our eyes in the sky, scanning distant galaxies and star systems for signs of life-sustaining worlds. The Kepler telescope has revolutionized our understanding of the universe by identifying thousands of exoplanets, some of which lie within the habitable zone, a region where conditions might be just right for liquid water, and thus life, to exist. Building on this legacy, the James Webb Space Telescope promises to delve even deeper into the cosmos. Its advanced capabilities allow scientists to study the atmospheres of these distant worlds, searching for chemical signatures that might hint at the presence of life. Through these telescopes, we extend our reach beyond our solar system, embarking on a journey that blends rigorous scientific inquiry with boundless curiosity. Each discovery brings us closer to understanding whether life, as we know it, exists beyond Earth. Join us as we venture further into the unknown, unraveling the mysteries of potential life beyond our planet. Stay tuned as we delve into claims of alien encounters and examine the evidence that fuels our imaginations. In the annals of history, certain events captivate our imagination, leaving us to wonder about the unknown. The Roswell incident of 1947, often shrouded in mystery and speculation, stands as one of the most talked about events in the realm of alleged alien contact. Was it a weather balloon, as officially claimed, or something far more extraordinary? Meanwhile, in 1977, astronomers recorded the WOW signal, a 72-second burst of radio waves from space that has yet to be explained. These historical claims challenge our understanding and spark endless debate. Are they mere coincidences, or do they hint at something beyond our comprehension? As we delve into these mysteries, we invite you to ponder what truths might lie beneath the surface. As we transition to explore ancient theories, consider how these tales shape our perception of the universe. What if our ancestors had encounters we can only imagine today? Let's journey into the past and explore these fascinating possibilities. Could ancient civilizations have been influenced by visitors from the stars? This tantalizing question has sparked endless debate and fascination. Some theorists suggest that the remarkable structures left behind by these early societies may hold clues to extraterrestrial encounters. From the towering pyramids of Egypt to the intricate stonework of Machu Picchu, could these marvels of engineering have been guided by otherworldly architects? Ancient texts and art often depict beings descending from the skies, raising speculation about alien influences on human development. While mainstream science remains skeptical, the allure of such theories captivates our imagination, challenging us to reconsider our history. As we delve deeper into these mysteries, we find ourselves at the crossroads of myth and reality, where ancient lore meets modern inquiry. Join us as we explore these enigmatic intersections, pondering the cultural impacts and the legacy of potential ancient visitors. In our next segment, we'll examine how science seeks to unravel these mysteries, separating fact from fiction in the quest for extraterrestrial intelligence. In the ever-expanding debate over alien encounters, science stands as both a beacon of hope and a bastion of skepticism. The scientific community approaches claims of extraterrestrial contact with a discerning eye, seeking to separate fact from fiction. At the forefront of this quest is SETI, the Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence, an ambitious project dedicated to detecting signals from otherworldly civilizations. SETI's mission is rooted in the belief that somewhere, among the countless stars, intelligent life may be reaching out. By analyzing vast data streams from telescopes pointed at distant galaxies, scientists aim to uncover patterns that transcend cosmic noise. Their work serves as a testament to humanity's enduring curiosity and our relentless pursuit of knowledge. As we explore these claims, the question remains: can science definitively prove or disprove the existence of our galactic neighbors? In the search for truth, the journey is as important as the destination. Next, we delve into scientific methods and theories that guide this fascinating exploration. In the quest to unravel the mysteries of the cosmos, science and imagination walk hand in hand. As we delve into the search for extraterrestrial life, scientific methods provide a roadmap. Tools like SETI meticulously scan the skies for signals of intelligent life, applying rigorous techniques to separate myth from reality. Yet alongside this empirical approach, popular theories offer a kaleidoscope. From ancient astronaut hypotheses to the speculation of microbial life on distant moons, these ideas fuel our curiosity and wonder. Together, they paint a vivid picture of what might be possible. The intersection of facts and theories invites us to dream while remaining grounded in scientific pursuit. As we continue this journey beyond the known, we ponder, could these methods and theories one day unveil profound truths about our place in the universe? Stay with us as we venture deeper into the unknown, where every discovery leads to more questions and potential revelations. As we stand on the precipice of the unknown, we ponder a profound question: what if we are not alone? Imagine the moment of first contact, an event that would not just change our perception of the universe, but redefine our very existence. Would it unite us in shared wonder, or drive us to new conflicts over the unknown? The implications are vast and varied. Could these new beings offer us insights into technologies beyond our imagination, or philosophies that challenge our deepest beliefs? Might they hold the keys to solving Earth's greatest challenges, or present new ones of their own? As we speculate, we also reflect on our readiness. Are we truly prepared to step into a broader cosmic community? Our history shows a species capable of both great collaboration and profound division. Which path will we choose if faced with this ultimate frontier? This potential future beckons us to consider the possibilities. From scientific advancements to cultural evolutions, the ripple effects of first contact would extend far beyond science fiction into every facet of human life. Yet, as we dream of what could be, we must also ask, how will we respond when faced with the unknown? Will our curiosity triumph over fear? The answers lie not just in the stars, but within us. With these reflections, we move forward to our final question. If we one day encounter extraterrestrial beings, what would it mean for humanity? As we journey through the cosmos, we've marveled at its infinite possibilities, questioned ancient mysteries, and explored modern science's boundaries. Now, standing at the precipice of the unknown, we must ask ourselves, what if we truly are not alone? If one day we encounter beings from beyond our world, what will it mean for us? Imagine the blending of scientific discovery with the vast tapestry of human imagination. Such an encounter could redefine our understanding of life and our place in the universe. Would we unite as a species, transcending borders and differences, or would fear drive us apart? Could this be the moment that propels us into a new era of exploration and understanding? The stars have always been a source of wonder, but they also pose the ultimate question: what is humanity's future when faced with the reality of extraterrestrial life? As you ponder this, remember that the search continues. Our telescopes scan the heavens, our scientists analyze signals, and our imaginations dream of possibilities yet to be realized. In the end, it is not just about finding them. It is about discovering ourselves in the vastness of space. What role will we play in this cosmic narrative? And so we leave you with this thought. If we one day encounter extraterrestrial beings, what will it mean for humanity? The universe awaits.